information I got from Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Send the data to Sid. We'll take it from there.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Oh, shit! What's happening?
I don't know. Here I go!
Matt, I'm following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything! Kinsey had a thing for bunnies.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it. Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
What the fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Oh man, this place... Me! That's the saddest radio menu I've ever seen. Kinsey! Great, come on, let's get out of here!
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinsey?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
No, Kinsey, I can't!
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey? What just happened to Kinsey?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
I told her the car would get stolen.
I need to get...
Easy. Matt, I found another Kinsey. Wait! Shit!
What's going on?
The cops have Kinsey! I really hope this is the real you.
Golly! That bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry!
Okay.
you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing? Yeah, name rings a bell.
He's in charge here.
Are you serious? Shouldn't he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
Why is he so much younger and not in uniform?
Whoa, what just happened?
Cyrus has Kinsey. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
God, Matt, give me something!
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you have to take them all out.
Quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all prosper. Our world
is too
precious for us to confuse the natural order. Men are built for labor. It shows in our
flesh. Matt, man, come on. You've got to give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Excited, Matt. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
A music gun? Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is. Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus.
And when they are of age, they must put away childish things.
There are two more.
Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me! Knew I'd win.
With your
enough of this bullshit.
Cooperation, we will keep this city strong. Not just for now, but for generations to come.
One more to go.
Oh, yes, I can stop the city. Just like Johnny taught me.
Our world is too precious for us to confuse the natural order. Men are built for labor. It shows in our firm jaw.
Fuck your fucking ass.
It's a competition. We must let men carry the burden of providing.
Okay, that's it.
Trying to stop me, huh? Oh, I don't think so.
No more of your shit.
Matt, I'm headed back to Cyrus. Time for the second part of this plan.
Which is...
Trust me, you'll like it.
The Sam Hill?
Hey, I thought this was a party. Let's dance!
This ends now, you hoodlum. You wanna dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Whoa, check you out, DJ Miller.
Easy. Everyone loses to me. Kenzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore! Kenzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw. Do you understand me?
Kenzie, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt.